Zoom is very stable out this far. Very stable. That's really nice. Very nice. Looks like an old set of steps there. It makes you wonder when that was bricked up. Wow, limestone. Okay, they did go cheaper on the bottom. Oh, neat. Well, this is what I think was the powerhouse, but it looks like this is somebody's apartment and their car's there, so I want to be careful not to invade anybody's privacy here. That's the alleyway straight ahead that I ride down quite a bit. This is where I want to see how this thing really does zooming. Let's take a look here. Wow. Okay, that's... I don't think that... That, I think, is full zoom. On my other Canon, I never could have held this even remotely steady. It's shaky, but I'm off rest. That really goes. You know, I think I'm gonna cut this video at 5:30 or thereabouts. move to the front of the building. I thought I was recording. Beautiful, wow. Whoops, that's a little shaky. these, this sidewalk, this is actually pieces of stone. I didn't realize that until you look at this one. See how it wore? That's not concrete. I mean, it's filled in with concrete, but wow. I think maybe what I'm gonna do is go across the street and get a better vantage point over there. And just a little bit of an idea where I am here. Zoom in on the sign if we can get it. Whoops, sorry about that. Nina and Laurel. This is the old Summit neighborhood. So I think I am going to exit on out of here.